What it do, Warfare 2? It's your boy, Mr. YSKI double L to the Z. YSK, sir. And we have a Uzi, it's platform time, also born a mean affair. So, it's one cut that the stereotype, Namplanya, so Uzi, a platform is only for singles only. Nope. So, Namplanya, we carry poets in Fate 2 who goes by the name of Unon Togozo. So, I think I could do my call of Fate 2. I think me, I just led to Lens into our Warfare. Exit, platform.
Sililo, ngiyalila, ngiyakhala kumdali mine ngifela tono tebatali. Ngiyalila, ngiyakhala kumdali mine ngifela tono tebatali. Bona bona bathi, bona bangathi, bathi bona bathi kanzi sebayangonela bangathi. Ngisinengise emndenini, nginhlekise emphakathini, ngiliveza ndlebe, ngumdlwembe, ngiyalila, ngiyakhala kumdali, mine ngifela tono tebatali. Tinkhanukoda mthwana babe emshadweni tamkhomba kumake, cha emathangeni akhe tabe setishiya mina esinyeni sakhe. Ngisho kwatiwa imali imphanze yesono, make akakhonanga tincanza kuyona, wagubha ngelikhuba lenkhohlakalo, wakhipha lonke elikhono, ngiyalila, ngiyakhala kumdali, mine ngifela tono tebatali. Ufika kwami emhlabeni kwakungekho etinhlelweni tabo, ngako nekukhathateka ngempilo yami akukase kwafika etinhlitweni tabo. Mina ngadalwa ngiphuma ngetinyawo, kepha yami impilo ayikase yahamba kahle. Ngiyinzanzane emehlweni emhlaba, tinyembeti tami tithi tiwa, ngiwubone ungivela ungivulela, nawe sowuyafisa ngathi ngangena ungivalele. Mhlawumbe wona bewungangibathisa ngetinful tawo ebusuku basebusika ngifudumale. Mina ngadalwa ngiphuma ngetinyawo, kepha yami impilo ayikase yahamba kahle. Mina ngadalwa ngiphuma ngetinyawo, kepha yami impilo ayikase yahamba kahle. Kungcono kwalelo kati lelilala etiko, ngoba lona liyakhona kukhothisa uma kukhona lokusele kwemshibo. Mina sengaguculwa umgcomo wetibi lapho balahla khona konke lokubolile. La ngabajabulile sengingaba yinje abangijibele emathambo, ngijibe efunjini, ngiyalila, ngiyakhala kumdali, mina ngifela tono tebatali. Ngasikhathi ngiyabasola abodokotela labajuba lifumbu lebelingihlanganise namake. Mhlawumbe bajuba kabi kwajubeka nelithando lwami kuye. Ingakho akakhonanga kumela kuze kuwe nenongwana, akakhonanga kumgcina, ingakho wangifumela ku-anti ngiyobasigcila. Longalibali nangalinye ilanga kunginanatela, ngebuwula nebulima nebungwadla bukanina, ngiyalila, ngiyakhala kumtali, mine ngifela tono tebatali. Bona bona bathi, bona bangathi, bathi bona bathi kanzi bebangonela bangathi. Ngiyalila, ngiyakhala kumtali, mine ngifela tono tebatali.
Ha, Warfare, hey, nizwele ke nami Warfare, nizwele. Hey, la language Warfare. Ave kulula Warfare ukukhuluma iSwati, nami ngiyasikhuluma Warfare. Ngiyazi bazongakholwa. Ungatongiphazamisa. Ngiyakuthanda. Mbamba. Tatazela. Yeah. 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 Hey, I'm just kidding. Let's just leave it to the professionals. So, yeah, young man, just we're gonna get a segment, the interview with Unontoro, so get to know better as an artist, and we'll see who by me. So, Nji, can you tell us if it's Uzi? Who is Unontoro, Zo, Kulele, Pia, Urayu, Wenzanless, Kole, Nji? Those basic type of things.
Okay, Unontoro in Rombatane, njengobungbona. Ngina 17 iminyaka, ngihlanganisa 18 ngithi 25 October kulo nyaka, ya, ngimncane. Ngikhulele eBarberton eMpumalanga, and then nyalo sengilapha City, ngina i-Bcom Accounting ngendi first year yami.
Okay, hey, bafethe bancane abantwana. Hey. So, why poetry nje vele?
Why poetry? Kwecala ngoba iyona engathi ngconywanconywana kubona, hhayi ngiyaliva liphimbo lami noma ngikhuluma ngeke nje ngicale ngiyocula kujayiva. Eish, umoya uyajayiva mara umtimba awuthi kahle. Plus ike kunale nto lele khona emagameni le ehe senawakhipha nge-poetry vele umphefumulo ube peace.
So, ungathini to fellow artists who are still trying to make a name for themselves, abafuna ukwengena nje, who want to be recognized now, who get the limelight, ungathini nje uba encourage nabo to keep on pushing yabo yini njengoba tjena?
Njengabatshela kona ukuthi be unique. Esikhathini lesiningi as an artist kuba khona ukuthi okay maybe nawento music, this is the mainstream, this is what okay bakwenzile lokho kwabanye baningi lese bakwendile, wena iba nguwena ube unique, uyigrowe futhi i-craft yakho like uyikhulise bese-ke soyabakhombisa abantu bakhone kuyi-appreciate-a, yilapho-ke leseto khuphukela khona.
Ya nje nami ngicosha ukuthi mfethu confidence mfethu. Do you feel so? Don't wanna do something just because you bonus ban ban and it's okay. Nontoro when the poetry, I wanna do poetry. White skills, I rap. I wanna rap now. Don't do it like white skills. I will feel so. Ugoba unique is pretty important because more fun than white skills. You say con white skills. Nontoro say con Nontoro. Just do you feel so. Into a go icon. So what can you say yet to a person who's going through the most? If it's a person in a dark space. Who's heading towards the verge of depression, so isn't it Angelo? What message can you say to that person?
Everything's going to be alright. Like, song is khati. That's the one thing you should always tell yourself. Everything's going to be alright. Maybe I'm going to be a little bit of 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 a little as long as you are breathing in and out. My possibilities are endless. I change you 10, 360 degrees 10. Satolunga. Kubeka. Be persistent.
Yeah, I'm facing zwile bafethu ukuthi whatever you're going through, hleze kuzolunga bafethu. Basha bazikangcono ukuthi winners are only dreamers that never gave up, mfethu. I'm told. So, bethu, keep on pushing, mfethu. Whatever you're going through, uzodlula kuyona ube grand yabo. So, Fetu, when what do you wanna achieve in here with your art in Fetu? Like in here, if you skatin, yeah, when you die, shabbe, I'm nation, yeah, man, in the long run, uzwalala uhepi knowing what you, whatever you accomplished.
The reason I chose ngendi poetry and in kona gneta bandu, I just wanna be heard. And once you can hear me, I know guti. Maybe a poem can be very long, but maybe little line, that one line, let alone all the difference in the yakho. I put it in vacale now, exactly as Univa in the yakho now. You have yabana that hold beyond. I just want to be heard.
She loves causes and of her for no one's who she into embellions of her into her feet. A change in people's lives. So those who want to get a hold of you on my social platforms, you tolerala whoopi and ganja.
Ngigu Facebook, nagu WhatsApp. WhatsApp number loyami it is 061.
Tula. Obachelu Facebook. Squemes in the
okay, Facebook no dogos on cabel.
Non togos on cabel. WhatsApp I saw. expose that. Sorry, I'm a cheater. But thank you very much for tuning in, Bafetsu. Yeah, man, you're going over to the segment, Dear Verse of the Day, Bafetsu.
Angels East, Angels West, Angels South. It's okay, I'm rapping at the air, they got it again, not taking it back. We're chasing success, no time for no beef, I've been on the ground. Motherfucker, shut up, you're wasting my time, you're telling me I don't belong. Yeah, where was you when we was hustling for a studio with kiddos, searching for a project side that could be living our dreams? So cut it with the yeti, yeah, cause you only see my struggle with one eye like baby, what? What's kids is the best, the niggas are stressed, my nigga relax, we dreaming with flex. I walk on my feet, I pull on my knees, my head to the sky, I pray to my God, please give me my spot and make it my time. I'm feeling myself, I know I'm the best. Now tell me, God, what measures will it take for you to grant me my success? Cause even whack niggas that I'm doing, but then I'm making progress. And my success is stagnant.
Dawn is upon your face and you dare have your eyes closed. Black child, it is always the same matter. You all expect success to hand itself to you on a silver platter. Her screeching voice pains my ears, forcing my resting eyes to wide open. Oh, do I have the worst of luck? It's just before 8 and she'll be here till 10. A motivational speaker, that's what she's called. And the school thought to bring her so she can mold those rusted pennies to gold. Please, I'm an accounting student, but I would rather calculate the size of the universe than to listen to her preach, "Your future is in your hands." I mean, if we're talking about my hands, then a pen, a spade, a handshake are what I see. All packed nicely, are waiting for the workmen to pick. Eeny, meeny, money, more. Grab that poor black child by her nose. Which one of these would please him today? And he'll be generous to throw a few coins my way. If that lip sealed, butt licking facade is what I must call the future in my hands, then I demand to be amputated and left without such hands. We get it, you should get over it, the past is in the past, you should forget about it and focus. Thank my ancestors, my ears went deaf to block whatever nonsense she was to add. I'm sorry, but opposite my house, those numbers of graves remind me each time I step foot outside my gate, how my kind had to fight. Basically more like had to be killed for seeking freedom in their own motherland. The overcrowded, overpopulated, squatting arrangement ensures I do not forget how I was meant to be a landless. Basically, I'm a homeless, yet still called a resident citizen. She stares at our old, worn-out uniform and accumulates the audacity to raise her high-pitched voice and say, "Success has no color." Well, maybe success has no color, but privilege and luck do, and if it's black, then it's bad. Poverty knows our homes like the back of its hand. Hunger is our stomach's best friend. The cost of living is always higher than what our parents can add. So every month end, they're sitting outside Gabapungem, asking, practically begging if he has a few cents to lend. He adds a bit of rent, calls it interest, and just like that, their debts will never end. Say I go to varsity, graduate with a big fat study debt, then 4 years of rejection in the industry because my lack of connections is sugar-coated, lack of experience. Then I finally give it up and go work for Miriam, who doesn't care about my straight A's because, hey, you don't need an A in the word housework. The peanuts she pays me are not even enough to feed our empty mouths, and don't forget we still have the debt of our head. So while others are born lacking to generational wealth, we are born poor with inheritance of debt. So maybe success has no color, but black is a color, and success chose to be without color than to be black. Dawn may be upon my face, but I would rather have my eyes closed. Whatever dream I'm having will always be better than the nightmare I'm already living.
Ha! You know me. Okay. I'm from the ghetto, nigga. I've been chasing this dream for a better life. I've been chasing this dream to avoid the 9-to-5. I've been through a lot of things that will make a nigga quit, but I never did, just to prove to my little brother kid that it's possible. But the nigga changed on me cause he's not doing things that I'm not proud of. The nigga lost his spirit. I'm just hoping that it's not too late for the nigga to change his ways. I never considered myself as a failure until the day I failed to take him out. All the things he's doing, hey yo kid, I always tell you never look at the situation, always look beyond and never lose hope, cause your dream is your ticket. unapologetic flows up in all my tippy toes, but my drip is standing still like a scarecrow. Who needs haters when you got friends and fam doing their job? Hold up. Cause I'm only getting started, rapping like I'm retired, they're laughing on those who doubt me. The hustle, I'm doing it the game, I'm killing it the change, I'm bringing it success, I'm wanting it the best, I'm claiming it the fans. They're praising me, they haters, they envy me, they checking the flow, kicking the flow, fucking them hoes. I'm in the zone, taking the game, making my own, looking my depth, checking my swag, don't have the less. Skills the best, YSKI double L to the Z, why skills?
Cause I'm hustling for my niggas, grind every day, cause I'm grinding for my niggas, do it every day, cause I do it for my niggas. Hustle, hustle, hustle hard for my niggas. Hey, hustle for my niggas, grind for my niggas. Do it for my niggas, do it, do it, do it, do it for my niggas. Real niggas, anthem, you better sing along, nigga, nigga, nigga. Hustle every day, cause I'm hustling for my niggas. Grind every day, cause I'm grinding for my niggas. Do